The primary objective of every research is to use dependable measures. However, there are two factors that affect the dependability of a measure. Firstly, the dependability of a measure is affected by the extent to which it is repeatable. The repeatable measure is more dependable compared to a non-repeatable measure. Secondly, the dependability of a measure is affected by the extent to which only random influence is the source of measurement errors. The measure is considered more dependable if the amount of random influence is low. With this background, let us now look at what is reliability. Reliability is the extent to which measures are repeatable or stable. Alternately, it refers to the consistency of a measuring instrument. If repeated measurements are highly consistent or even identical, then there is a high degree of reliability associated with the measure. If the variations among repeated measures are large, then reliability is low. One of the advantages of a reliable measure is that it would return the same results from time to time, provided that the underlying phenomenon which we were measuring has not changed. In a reliable measure, only random influence, which tends to make measurements different from time to time, is a source of measurement errors. To establish any form of reliability, one needs two or more independent observations on the same people. The more independent observations we have on a measurement of a concept taken at different points of time or with different forms of measurement, the more freedom we gain to establish reliability.